The reason why I became a doctor is to try to make a difference in people's lives. What inspires me is to see the look on their face after we make a diagnosis and kind of put them on the right medications and make them feel a little better. You know, if the patients leave the clinic and they have a sense of relief that somebody really took the time to listen to them and was going to do their best to try to help them, I think that usually makes me feel pretty good when I go home.